Hello, pretty people. How we doing? We're gonna get started. So I have a 15 minute bicep workout for you guys. You're gonna need your heavy weights. And then if you have a set of lighter weights to switch off on, that would be wonderful, okay? How's everyone feeling? Good? All right, so we're gonna start with some hammer curls. So grab your heavy set of weights, soften up those knees, keep that tummy nice and tight for me. Weights are parallel and we're gonna lift it up. Good, so elbows are in. We're lifting and lowering. We're gonna get about 12 in. Then we're gonna alternate with these. So if you need to grab your lighter weights to alternate, you absolutely can. We're gonna do three sets. Just I'm talking fast. I wanna get our 15 minutes in. Alexa, set a 5 minute timer.
5 minutes.
Starting three more. Two. One. All right, now we're alternating right, left. Alexa's been like the only person I'm talking to. Whenever I say her name though, then she sparks up. I gotta be careful. Good, bring it up, bring it down. Elbows in. You always wanna make sure those knees are like a little bit soft. You don't wanna like lock them out. Yeah, abs are tight, long neck here. Yeah, if you can pick up your pace a little bit, that's cool. Get it going. I'm already a little bit warmed up. I just taught a class. Yep. All right, give me four. Three, two more, we're gonna get a little recovery here. One more set. All right, shake it out. All right, we're gonna do that again. So decide if you need heavier or lighter weights because you got two more times. Yes, I'm gonna keep this thing moving. It's okay though. Whoop. All right, second set, right here. Elbows in, curl it up. Yes. I'm gonna fall over. So it's okay if we need you 8, 11, 12. Now run it out. Right, left. Yep, I switched my lighter weights. I know. Sorry. Give me four. Three. Come on, two more. Good. Up and up. Little breather here. Yeah, so I kind of like to do those heavies for the double and then lighten it up a little so that I can alternate. Okay, that third set, that final set in five, in four, three, two, one. Let's go. That was it. Keep going, keep going. Three more. Come on, up, down, up, down. Yes. All right, alternate right here. Last set like this. Keep breathing. Ah. All right, give me four more, come on. Four. Yes, pump that. Two more. Last one. Woo, shake it out. Okay, watch me for your second set. So what you're gonna do is give me a curl, and then you're gonna give me what I like to call a W curl. I don't know if that's what it's called, I just made it up. So we're going up and then out. Yeah, join in right here. So curling up, and then bring it out to the side, curling it. So elbows are in close towards that body, and you're lifting. Really think about the middle of that arm. So the more you think about that muscle, the better it's gonna look for you when you're doing this here. Get your mind into it. I know our minds might be elsewhere, I get that. But just 15 minutes with me, that's it. Good. Give me five more right here. Out. Four. Just biceps today. Good, two more. And just dumbbells, that's it. Good, give me one more, up and then out, wrap it around, lift it up, beautiful. Okay, shake it out, shimmy it out, whatever feels good. Biceps should be feeling that warmth, they should feel it, mine are feeling it. Okay, on to that second set, decide if you need lighter or heavier weights and get into it in five, in four, three, two, one. You stop, core tight, lift, wrap it around, lift it out. Yeah, good. You might get a couple extra with me. I'm a little extra. I do a little extra on the counts. It's okay though. We're just getting it in here. Good, lift it up. Eight. Side. Now, if you need to, you can alternate here. No worries. I just want you moving, okay? I just want that blood flowing. I want you to feel good after this. I want you to feel strong and empowered. All that. Good. Come on, give me four more. Right here. Right here. A little recovery after this four. Side. Three. What am I using? 4 pound weights. No judgment zone up in here. You choose. Use no weights. I don't care. Last one. Okay. Third. Set. Coming. Come on. Alexa, set another 5 minute timer. You ready? Last set. Out. Alexa, stop. Lift. Woo, we feeling it? Yeah, should be feeling it. Try not to swing those weights for me. So don't like do anything with your hips. We're not doing bridges. You're really just focusing in on that bicep, on the middle of that arm. If you do 15 minutes of a muscle group every day, you're gonna be feeling good, you're gonna be looking good. All that. I want that for you, yeah. Side. Good, give me four more. And then we're done with this set. Three. So some of you might be even slower or faster than this, is okay? Keep it going, give me one more. Yes, okay, shake it out. Oh yeah, my jam. Okay. So we're gonna alternate with those curls. We're gonna come up, up. So you're kind of lifting to the side here, squeezing it up. Then you're going to, we're gonna hold it up. We're gonna do a negative rep curl. So you're gonna go down for three and then bring it up on four, okay? You got this, you got this. Okay, so if you wanna grab your heaviers or lighters, we're gonna come up. Up, yeah. Good, bring it up, nice. You notice I have a hair tie today? Look at that. I know, I'm coming up in the world. Usually my hair is all over the place. I mean, still all over the place, but. Vacuuming at my house is like an absolute chore. I mean, it's a chore at anyone's house, but there's hair everywhere. So I can't have a dog. Can't imagine how much hair would be here. You're like, girl, are you counting? Ish. Go ahead. Give me two more, right then left. So go up. Down, up, down. Okay, so we're gonna start with those arms up, core tight. We're gonna go down slow and then curl it back up, okay? At like regular pace. I got you. All right, we're gonna go down slow. So it's gonna go one, two, three, lift up. Just like that, you ready? Okay, first one, let's go. One, two, three, curl. One, two, three, curl. Now, if you're going a little bit slower than that, even better. Go slower. If you're going a little bit faster, that's okay too. But you're really trying to slow it down, so be mindful here, yeah. Try not to strain with your neck. So I just did a little like strain with my neck. Don't do that. Grab your lighter weights when in doubt and keep it going nice and slow. One, two, three, up. Good, give me four more. Keep going back to these cores. Whatever. Good, we're all at different levels, and that's okay. No worries. Last one. One, two, three. Okay, shake it out. Woo! We're gonna start from the top. So we have those curls, up, up, and then we have those negative reps. Ready? Here we go, in five, four, three, two. Soften up those knees, lift it up, let's go. Lift. I'm gonna count. I know, I'm gonna be a good girl, count. Try not to swing. Alternate these if you need to. Oh no, I'm doing the wrong thing. I'm sorry, we're alternating these curls. I just gave you extra work. I'm literally the worst at that. Sorry, not sorry. Good, just give me four more like this since I messed you up. Okay, now we're gonna bring it up. Negative reps, here we go. Three, two, down for three. Go one, two, three, up. Lift up, come on. Down. guys in this video lift a little bit. Maybe. One, two, three. Come on, give me four more. One, two, three. Down, nice and slow. And up, two more. Two more, come on. One, two, three. Curl it up, yes. One, two, three. Curl it up, shake it out. One more set like this. I'm gonna be a good girl. Okay. Knees soft, core tight. We're alternating those curls. Last set. Hey, hey, hey. Three, two, one. Let's go. Come on. Squeezing that arm. Thinking about that arm getting stronger. If you're not feeling this, hey, you better grab your heavier weights. Alexa, stop. Alexa, set a 4-minute timer. Woo! Okay, you should really be feeling that burn in those biceps if you're not. Grab your heavier weights. Come on, you know what to do. Make it count. Four, three, two, one. Okay, negative reps, last set. Hold it up, bring it down nice and slow. Let's go. One, two, three. Curl it up. A little slower? Okay. I know, I like to count. It keeps me on track. That's why I do it for you guys too. But if it's not natural, if you feel like you want to go slower than that, guess what? No worries, do it. Do it up. Good. One, two, three. Come on, can we do six more? Have we? Yeah. Okay, good. I know you're nodding your head. I know. I felt it through the phone. Can we do three more? Yeah. One, two. Give me one more like this. Then we're going to shake it out. Then we're going to finish this damn thing. Take it up. Okay. We're going to finish this. So we're going to start. If you want to grab your heavier weights, hold those weights halfway. Shoulders down and back. We're going out and in here. Okay. So we're wrapping around with those weights in five, in four, three, two, one. Out and in right here. Come on. Good. Wrap it around. If you need to, alternate. Yep. Whew. I almost feel that more. Right? Try it. Come on. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Second set. You ready? Sorta. Switch weights if you need to. You guys are killing it. Proud of you for doing this at home with me. All right, here we go. In five, in four. Yeah, switch off as many times as you need to, and let's go out. Hopefully you guys are doing the rest of my workouts on here. I have some bar, I have biceps, shoulders, triceps. Yep. Get it all in. Alternate if you need to. Six, five, come on, come on. Sound like Marky Mark. Come on, feel it. And last one, I know I'm weird. All right, check it out. We have one more set, then we're done. Come on. All right, get ready, get into it. Yeah. All right, shoulders down and back. Hold those weights halfway for me, out and in. Let's go. Elbows in close to your body. Come on. That good form. Like Nikki said, keep that good form. I don't think this is what she was referring to. It's fine. Eight more. Seven. Are you feeling it? Don't make me do this alone. Are you feeling it? Four more. Three. Two. One. We're almost there. We're almost done. Has to be, but until we get there, we're gonna keep going. So shoulders down and back, hold those weights halfway, heavies or lights. I have my lights and we're just gonna pulse it here. Little pulse, yeah. It's like we do in bar, we just pulse it. When in doubt, pulse, because it hurts. Ooh, that's it, that's your last. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nailed it, nice job everyone. Thanks for hanging out with me.